I know his crime bill put a lot of black people in prison, so, but I don't count that as a positive thing. Yeah, but other than that, he has not been a leader on black issues at all.